Hi guys, so today I'm doing a album.
I didn't do either.
It was just my dad disturbing the video. Like always!
How can you tell what I'm doing?
See it in the camera? Okay, so I'm doing a no. Noble. Out. Okay. My dad. Sorry, the phone fell. I had my dad to leave there. So it's good. So, I'm doing a no bowl, no spoon sunshine, so I'm gonna have to dip on the table and mix with my hands. It's gonna be a little messy, but not that much. Okay. And some people might disturb it real, like my dad, obviously. He, like, always disturbs in every single video. Well, almost every single one. Come on, get out, glue! Okay, that's good enough. And the trash you go. This has got to be a tough experience. Mixing with your hands. And, 4 drops of food color. Actually, no, 5. So it's a darker color. And blue is my favorite color, so I always use blue food coloring now. We don't have many other colors, so this is gonna be tough. Ooh, when I put the eye contact on food coloring, it mixes around, like it splatters around and turns a lighter blue. Enough for now. Well, when I pour the baking soda on the food coloring, the baking soda turns blue. Well, guess I'm gonna have to stain my hands blue. And the table. Which is a bad experience. I'll keep the baking soda ready to mix. Okay, here's my slimy mixture. And I will mix now. Oh, this feels so bad. Why? This is a gross experience here. This is such a gross experience. I shouldn't have thought of this in the first place. I got experience from Sis vs. Bro. They did a video like this, and I was, okay, guess I'll do a video like that, and then in the middle of the video, gross. Ugh. Guess I'm gonna have to stay at my table in the craft room. It's actually starting to turn out good, actually. But some of my hands will be messy. Duh. Wait. I forgot I have no more containers. Where am I gonna put this? Alright, fine, I'll just put it in one of the food containers I have for school. Now clean the table with the slime. Good slime cleans the table. No, just kidding, any slime can clean it. Oh, not all slimes are shame. Maybe some slimes. Clean all that glue off. Oh, phew. A piece of slime landed right next to the camera. Good thing it didn't hit it. Or why is it lit? Why does it fly everywhere? Why? If it touched the camera then, it would take a ton of work to get the slime off. Ew. This is gross. The grossest one yet. The grossest video I ever made out of all of them. Maybe out of all of them when I finish making videos. Great, now my hands will be blue for school. This is a rippy slime. Now clean my hands. Actually, it's turning out not so ripped. Okay, yes. So as I say, one thing, like, when something won't happen anymore, it happens as soon as I say it. Like, as soon as I say, I don't need help with something, I fail and I'm like, I need help. So, I'll just when I won't need help and just try to ignore my dad if he comes back in. Like when he was in the corner waving his hands. Should I add some glitter? Yes, I should. Okay, so this is what I do. I spread it out. Yes. See, I spread it out on the table. Ooh, my hands. Okay. We have a little container full of my glitters. And this one I should use today. It's my rainbow unicorn one. Too much glitter. Okay, that's enough. At least I still have a little left, but I couldn't finish it. There. And then I fold all of the edges into the middle where the glitter is, and then I start mixing it together. That's how I put in glitter at the end. The first time I try to make slime, I put it in after the glue did not work. I mean, you could do it, but be careful not to fail. Here's my glitter slime. You see all those specks of glitter? Yes, you do. Ooh, let's make a poop. I'm bad at making poops. The slime isn't that stretchy. Yep, this is a rubby slime. I've still got to throw away. Well, it's clicky, I think. Okay, click test, check. this one will not make the bubble because... Yep, that's why, so... I mean, it's a soft slime to play with, but the problem is it's rippy. I shot slime everywhere. No, not everywhere. Ta-da! Look at my stained glittery hands. Okay. Done with the video now, so make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below. So, yeah. This is such a... And bye, the video will end after I'm done playing with this. No, just kidding. That'll take forever. I'll play with this forever. No, just kidding. I'll throw it in the trash. Cause it's a rippy. Am I stretchy? Buttery. But the problem is, I don't have bottle, magic, or baby oil. Okay. How am I supposed to end the video when I need to touch the camera and then I'll stay? Okay. But try using a tissue. Yeah, tissues always work. And I'll touch the camera with a tissue.